After you've enjoyed the drive between holes 14 and 15 over another creek lined with rhododendrons that provides a nice respite from the sun, you'll tee up to a par 4 that takes a good dogleg to the left. This is a hole where the angle of your first shot really comes into play. Too far to the right leaves you a much longer shot to the green. Once you get to your second shot, it's a nice view on the fairway straight to the green, with just enough of an incline to consider a mid to short iron.